Morning, Mustangs.
Morning, Mustangs.
Morning, Mustangs.
Good morning, Mustangs. My name's Yuretzi. Today is Friday, September 6th. Welcome to Mustang TV. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of reflection. Thank you. Now for the weather.
Today's weather will be a high of 93 and a low of 71. Back to the announcements.
Thank you for the weather. It's birthday shout-out time. Happy birthday to Camila and Maze. Happy birthday on Saturday to Quinn. Happy birthday on Sunday to
Miss Morris,
Amory, Sophia, and Michael. Sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, Mustangs. Enjoy your birthday. Here are the other announcements for today.
Boys basketball conditioning will still continue Monday, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 6:15 to 8 p.m. You must have a completed athletic packet to participate. Have any questions? See Ms. Guerra or Coach Fields. Spirit night will be Monday, September 9th from 3 to 7.
On the night, there is a volleyball game, home versus H.E. McCracken at 6 o'clock.
Picture day is September 24th.
Hi, I'm Kinsley.
And I'm Madison.
Welcome to Talking with Teachers. Please welcome Ms. Rodriguez.
As she talks about some lives. My bad, guys. Talks about her life.
What made you want to become a teacher? What inspires you or who?
I come from a really long line of teachers. My grandfather was a teacher. He was a guidance counselor and he was a principal for a really long time. My grandmother was a home economics teacher. They don't have that anymore, but it's like where they teach you how to cook and like sew and stuff. My mom always worked in the school, so I was always around schools and school teachers. So I always just wanted to be a teacher.
What are some traits that you like about BLMS?
I like that we get to have fun here. I like that the students care about their learning, and I like that the teacher.
How do you think your students would describe you?
Short and funny and off the wall.
What is your class learning about right now?
Right now we're learning about the ancient civilizations. So we talked about the Paleolithic era and the Neolithic era, and now we're talking about like ancient Egypt and ancient China, ancient Mesopotamia, and the Indus River Valley.
What grade do you teach and what subject?
I teach sixth grade social studies.
How many years have you been teaching?
This is my ninth year of teaching.
What is the best advice you have been given?
In life or for teaching?
Doesn't matter, like...
I think the best advice I have been given is to put my education first and to make sure that I always tried really hard in school, because if you have an education, then you can kind of do anything. The possibilities are endless.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Addison and Kinsley, for Teacher Talk. That's all for today's show. I'm your Etsy. Have a fabulous Friday, Mustangs, and a great weekend.
Hi, I'm Kinsley.
And I'm Addison.
Please welcome Mr.
That's all for today's show. I'm your Etsy. Have a fabulous Friday, Mustangs, and a great week.